In Fiat Bravo 2nd generation, to access rear bulbs, you need to remove two screws next to the rear light. You can use socket wrench or screwdriver. Now pull the light backwards. You need to release the light from two rubber mounting points. Release three latches to access light bulbs.